FarmChem carries replacement parts for FlowServe PH6 pumps. While we won't replace any actual parts in this tutorial, we'll walk you through step by step on how to disassemble and reassemble this pump. First, if you need to replace the on-off switch, unscrew the four screws that hold it to the pump, pull off the faceplate, and detach the two wires that connect it to the pump. Reattach the wires and screw the new on-off switch in place to reassemble that part of the pump. If you need to replace a part inside of the pump, remove the pump housing by taking out the six screws that attach it to the pump. The housing should come off with the pump cartridge inside of it. Pry out the cartridge and the gasket that surrounds it with a screwdriver. Then pull out the thicker gasket that sits near the opening of the housing to completely disassemble. To reassemble, first replace the bottom gasket, then check the check valve inside the bottom housing and the gasket that surrounds the cartridge. Find the flat spot on the edge of the cartridge and line that up with the housing's outlet. Snap the cartridge into place. Line up the housing and cartridge with the pump how you want it, screw it into place, and you're good to go. For more information on FlowServe pumps or to order FlowServe replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.